My dear daughter, weave thy night into being.